Jewish languages. I've never studied English properly. I started with Hebrew, and it was, how to say, very old-fashioned, because my professor Jerzy Wolanczak was a traditional philologist. So he didn't believe in speaking languages. He believed in understanding languages and understanding the structure, not knowing the language, knowing of the language, as he would say. So we started very simply by learning Book of Ruth from the Bible by heart. Vayehi bimeshe fot hashofetim, vayehi ra'av ba'aretz, and on, the book is small actually, so it was easier than having Bereshit by heart. But then after learning it by heart, we had to analyze, you know, grammar and structure of what is vayehi, that is vav, that's yehi, what is the form, what vav makes to the future form, turning it into past, and on, so we had to go through all this grammatical way. It was very old-fashioned way of learning, of course. It was very ineffective. I didn't know proper Hebrew at the time, in modern Hebrew, because I knew it either biblical or the language of the tombstones. So when I came to Israel for the first time, I was referring to people the way it was written in the tombstones. So Ish Isha, it's not a problem, but you know, Betula, what in the old Hebrew means maiden, and contemporary Hebrew means virgin. It was very strange for those young ladies when I was calling them virgins, right?